Welcome to Sniper Elite 3. So this is the Haifa Pass mission. So I'm about to go into another area here. So we have cleared out. You see me there pointing kind of lower map. So everything to my south, other than that star area, everything else has been cleared out. So above me and below me, not everything, but just that immediate area that's behind me, and then the area to my left, so the bottom of the screen, that's all been cleared. I started out at the very bottom of the screen and worked my way up, and now I'm going to go over and get that, destroy that piece of artillery. And it looks like my optional objective there is find a general at one of the artillery emplacements. So there might be a general here. So I'm going to go in this cave, and it looks like I'm going to maybe take a right. Okay, so looks like I'm not going through the cave. So the problem I'm having lately is ammo. So,
low on ammunition.
Yeah, look at this. This is ridiculous. So, I need to find some ammo. Alright, so I've been blowing up these trucks every time I see them. Oh, I am low on health. Alright, so hopefully this guy will not turn around or anything. So they definitely improved Sniper Elite 4 and 5. There was a guy in there. Because you could pick up the enemy's weapons and strip all their ammo out to replenish yourself. And in this one, you cannot. Oh, man.
Trovato un corpo!
See, these guys should have ammo for me. Maybe I should take another one out from up here. Oh man, it's wonderful.
Da drüben nach.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Finde ihn!
Er muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
Man. Okay. God. Missives from home. Dear Ernest, the papers are full of news from the African front. We are proud that you are doing your bit for the Reich. Old Miss Ehrlich was most vigorous in her praise of Field Marshal Rommel. And our fine boys, your mother glowed with pride. She passes her regards and asks that you give the British a good thrashing from her, your loving father. Okay. Okay. So is that the deal? We just gotta blow it up from underneath. Okay. I don't know if this is the way to get out. This might be the way to get out.
One down. There'll be more.
This is interesting. So I almost feel like I should backtrack. Okay.
Thank you. c'était bien.
Niente da riferire.
Potrebbe essere qui. Copritemi. L'abbiamo chiuso in un angolo.
Man, this is getting ridiculous with the ammo. Dynamite? Come on. Go to the In the eye.
Thank you.
könnte er sein. Gebt mir Deckung!
Ich gebe euch Deckung!
Oh man, that's friggin' hilarious.
Weitersuchen.
Feindlicher Schütze entdeckt!
Schaltet ihn aus!
Weitersuchen.
Gotta find some more ammo.
Ich sehe ihn!
Ich bring dich!
Er bleibt in Deckung!
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet.
Er ist in der Nähe, ich spür's.
Wow.
Thank you.
Allied war story delaying tactics. These may be dangerous thoughts, but today I felt respect for the Germans on the approach to Benghazi. We had a German squad on the run. The only problem was a mad sergeant on their side. He hunkered down with a few men and held us up so the rest could escape. Even when he was the only one left, he didn't surrender. I threw the grenade that got him in the end, but I don't feel much like a hero. Okay. What have we got here? Oh my god, ammo. For what though? Look at my, I have 6 rounds. Alright, so I got some more rounds here. Communications down. Oh no. All right, let's see where we're at here. Okay, so we're way up there. Sniper nest? Could be. So we are way up top. Ooh, here we go. Oh, man.
hier irgendwo sein.
Oh man. Woo.
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet.
Was war?
Bleibt in Deckung.
Meldung unnötig. Wachsam bleiben.
Out of ammo.
Vorsicht! Er ist hier irgendwo.
Was war das?
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet. Seht mal da drüben. Weiter suchen. Passt auf, wo ihr hintritt.
Jetzt kann er nicht mehr weg.
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet. Seht mal da drüben nach. Ist vielleicht ein
Alter, die den Schacht!
Nothing in here. the point of this tent if there's nothing in there? This guy don't look so good. Oh, man. I think I've searched this one. Maybe there'll be some ammo in here.
Ho sentito qualcosa.
Il nemico è laggiù!
Okay, I didn't. That's actually fine.
Thank you.
Alright, so I'm gonna...
Potrebbe non essere niente.
Oh my god.
Qui,
oh.
Soldato nemico.
Buona volontà! Voglio che troviate l'intruso.
Oh my god. Ammo. What kind of a shooter game has you running out of ammo? Come on. Come on, get over this.
Weiter suchen. Wachsam bleiben. Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet. Seht mal da drüben nach. Bleibt in Deckung. Weiter so. Passt auf, wo ihr hintritt. Weiter suchen. Wachsam bleiben. Der Schütze hält sich da drinnen versteckt. Weiter suchen.
Okay, I think we cleared out this area. All right, time to go to that sniper nest.
I'll have to take out the next one from this side of the canyon.
Oh my God. Two melees back to back. I love it. All right, y'all. I think I am going to end this one right here before we dive into a whole nother section. So if you enjoyed this, please like the video. Let me know what you think. If there's any other games you want me to try like this, let me know what your thoughts are. But like the video, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time. Peace.